Authorities believe a body found in a landfill in Lamar were the remains of a man from Springfield. The Barton County Sheriff's Office says the body of Manuel Gomez was found in the Republic Services Prairie View Regional Waste Landfill in Lamar Friday afternoon. They say the body likely came in on one of the trash trucks. Gomez's cause of death is still unknown. The Missouri Highway Patrol has taken over the investigation.